I don't trust this. I'm going to walk out and he's going to be waiting for me. There he is. That's what's going to happen, isn't it? That's what's going to happen. You know what? I'm feeling the need for a stiff drink. Here we go.
You're dumber than you look, kid.
No, I'm not that dumb.
Did you really expect to get the drop on a seasoned ranger? Either way, I'm not here to talk. Close your eyes, kid.
I knew you'd be here, and I was... Oh! I was prepared. Oh, surprise. Word to the wise, mate. If I'm not sober, you didn't get the drop on me. And we're back. Right. We have acquired the stakes, the supplies we need for the Bison Steve Hotel. And we have also tracked down the ranger known as... Was it Chuck? It was Chuck, wasn't it? Chuck, who thought he had laid a cunning plan for us and lured me to my death. However, I was expecting it. He came out guns blazing like a true hero-ish. And we killed him, which is obviously generally a plus for me. So we are now on our way back to Randall to give him the news and deliver another finger to him. And then we will go to see Steve in the Bison Steve Hotel and give him the good news about the supplies. And hopefully, of course, Randall will have yet another job for me so that I can continue to grow wealthy. Always a nice plan.
Is Chuck dead?
Oh, yes.
Good. I must admit, I harbor an acute loathing for traitors of any sort.
2,500.
So here's a bonus on me.
Nice. Okay. So.
There's another bounty if you're here to work. How about it?
Oh, yeah. Ooh. You mentioned you were from Mississippi, right? What's it like there?
It's hot and humid as fuck. And the mosquitoes will literally eat your ass alive.
Literally.
I grew up on a farm. Herd of Brahmin and other livestock. Some of the places there are still irradiated, but it's mostly cleared up. The Gulf's a rough region, but people get by. It'll take an act of God to tame that place. I doubt even Caesar and his crazies could manage it. Anyway, quit distracting me. Are you ready to work?
Yes, I am. Oh, dear.
All right, the target is Billy Bogan, a recently escaped convict from the NCR facility. He was on death row for the murder of an NCR ranger, Captain Gunn.
Captain
Young
Gunn.
Billy was headed for the gallows, but now he's running free, much to the chagrin of the NCR.
That is such
Seeing
a cool
as
word.
To how they're stretched chagrin. Thin, the NCR's relying on you to see that Billy doesn't escape justice.
Okay.
Our informant
Kill Bill.
Said that Billy's formed a new gang composed of ex-cons, raiders, and various misfits, and apparently they're armed to the teeth.
Well,
Billy and his gang are headed
are.
North, likely to raid in lawless regions. I'm betting they're camped outside the Northern Passage.
Oh, no,
get
wait,
up there
I
and
just
bag that
I came from there.
Look.
Why can't you give me all of these jobs in one time? I was right up there. We were right up there doing the last job. Damn it. This is really annoying. Oh, dear. Okay, so next stop, the Bison Steve Hotel. Now, I forgot to mention that I probably should be apologizing for my voice. It may sound a little rough. I have got a minor cold. Nothing major. In fact, really nothing major. Barely worth mentioning, other than the fact that for some reason it's made my voice a little hoarse. So there you go. Are those palm trees? Has this place always had palm trees outside, or are they... They've got to be new. Restaurant shows. Is this all... Really? Palm trees with Christmas lights wrapped around them. This is what we needed the genius of Michelangelo for. Good group. We got a red carpet. Sweet. Very nice indeed. This place is beginning to shape up and... Okay. Oh, are right. This is actually beginning to look rather cool. So we got a kitchen. So this is the restaurant. This is the steakhouse. Oh, I can't take it. And we have got a gift. We've got a gift shop. Oh my god. Cool. We have got a gift shop. And it's tacky. As all gift shops should be. Brilliant. Okay. Okay, and I can take everything. I can have everything for a tuxedo hat. I believe I've already got one of those. Let's just... Haven't I got a tuxedo hat? I think I've got a tuxedo hat. Oh dear. Okay. So. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Andy.
Hello.
Hello. What do you have for sale?
What do you need?
You seem to be remarkably well stocked with non-gifty kind of things. Why not? Okay. Oh, we better beat the radio. Why do you have, like, big caliber rounds? I mean, that seems to be a... Rocket Hexman. And you've got lots and lots of money. You know what? I wonder if I've got anything to sell you. I don't actually think I do. Ah, well. No, I want to accept. All right. Thank you, that is all.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Nice, outfit. So, this place is looking pretty damned cool. And we have a prep kitchen and storage. We have a kitchen. We have a really dirty kitchen. Seriously, dude. You couldn't clean the kitchen up? This is... The wood I'm looking for is minging. It's minging, mate. That is horrible. Alright, I mean, look at this place. Isn't too bad. It's pretty clean. The walls could do with a little better paper, but...
Should have bet we killed the fiend's leader.
Okay. There's something not right. Ooh, hello. Requires a key, which I do not have. I'd like a key. I want a key. I'm the owner. Those are the toilets. Okay, we've got a cashier. We don't have a Steve. We have private quarters. Hey, hey. Oh. Is this where we're gonna find Steve? Okay. Apparently I can take the whiskey. Is this mine? I have a feeling this is mine. Nice.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr.
Newt. My radio. World's tiniest jukebox. Okay. Yeah. I think this is yet another home for us. Inventory sorter. All right. It's actually... Okay, I guess this is the room for the guys and the toilet. Okay. It's not the best house ever. I think I prefer the house in Good Springs. And, of course, we've also got the... What's the other place? The place we've got... Book's place. That's... Oh, we got another door. Oh, right. Now, that is more like it. Although... Why is it so quiet? I think we need some music. Why is nobody making any noise?
Evening.
Evening. Okay. Oh my god.
Evening.
All the dealers are doing the exact same thing. And no one is talking.
The fiends are living their lives. That'll show everyone what we do to our enemies.
Hey.
All right, this place is a little creepy. The people are not talking quite right, and there should be music. There should be music. Definitely, we need music. Okay. So this is... I think this is actually... this is the hotel. This is just rooms. I think
the fiends are running for their lives.
Is pretty
much... That'll
show
everyone what we do to our enemies.
Isn't this pretty much how it was when I was here last? All right, so they've just cleaned it up a little bit, and... Wait, isn't there a door back here? Daughter Prim! Awesome. Okay, so we can go out on the roller coaster. All right. Seems a little dangerous. More than a little. There's toggle doors. Let's not play with that. Okay, so we've got a casino. We've got a hotel kind of thing. And I see guests. Does this mean we're making money already? If so, where's mine? Hello? Okay. Door inaccessible. Alright, we can't go there. Oh, there used to be a stairway into here. That's right, he must have blocked it off. He's blocked the stairway off.
Hey.
And you now have to use the elevator. Or, of course, run up and down the roller coaster. That really is a little creepy. We need sound. We need sound. Where is Steve? Where the hell is Steve? Hello, Steve. Are you on the toilet? It doesn't look like it. Do we have a receptionist? We don't have a receptionist. I don't suppose you could put out a courtesy call for Steve, could you? Was he in the other room? Was he in the bar? Sorry, the restaurant. Steakhouse. It's a steakhouse. Was he... No? Okay. Alright, I am more than a little lost. Let's have a look. Data. Local... No, grand opening. Okay, he's in the main casino. Okay, didn't see him. Gotta be honest. Maybe I'm being blind. Didn't see him. I'm not seeing... Is that... Oh, you've changed outfit! Okay, I think I prefer the other one.
Ah, you look like you have good news on those supplies.
Yes, I do.
Maybe we'll get a steak after all.
Yes, I have. Yes, I've got the estimates for you. Here you go.
Well, that does it, partner. We're officially open for business.
We're done.
Hell yeah.
All right.
Green Buck was here. Maybe word will get to him somehow.
I hope
bet
not.
You noticed the new entrance cut. When you came in. Looks nice, huh? The artwork and a few more decorations
it.
From Michelangelo's came in while he's gone.
I noticed those.
So we was able to get all that finished and had enough stuff for a little pizzazz out front.
Pizzazz, you call it. Okay. So we actually have customers already.
Word got out we was almost done. We had folks waiting outside for the doors to open. Rooms open, casino up and running, and folks going through the buffet like a little cattle line.
Oh.
Phew, it's been a wild ride.
It has. Yes, it actually has. And we now have a casino and a hotel.
Well, I sure can. I noticed something about you when that bullet didn't kick your bucket for you.
Well,
like the kind
thanks
of
for reminding me about
you
that
got
one.
The guy's hand
you know,
beating him
wouldn't
want
to forget
what,
that, would
know?
I?
No matter what he does, you just know you're going to beat him.
Okay, so well, do you have some money for me then? Don't forget... I still get those really bad headaches from that. Yeah, I'm complaining a bit now, aren't I?
Yeah, I know, partner, I know. Well, how about a little prescription? It might pep you up when the old noggins are ailing you.
You got drugs
you
for
got
me?
Your own private safe in there behind the cashier counter.
Okay.
Every week, we'll put your share of the profit from that week in it for you. And of course,
all
as
right.
a partner, you get a specially high winning limit whenever you feel like gambling. I'll be working the floor, so I'm sure we'll see plenty of each other. Oh, I have one last surprise for you. In addition to your weekly earnings, I thought your own private suite would be a nice token of my appreciation. After all, none of this would have been possible without your help. I had it stocked with most of the comforts the Mojave has to offer.
Yeah, I discovered
it. So make yourself at home whenever you feel
like
it.
It's okay.
Thank you again, partner.
I've got a home.
Now go enjoy yourself. You've earned it.
I'll see you around, partner. All right, we got money. We got money. And it's in a safe behind here. Ooh, empty. All my safes are empty. Is there another one? One that's, you know, not empty? No? All right, okay. You know, well, we have to wait a little while before we start earning money. There better be enough money. All right. Awesome. And by we, I mean me. We have a casino. I'm a respectable businessman now. I am actually a respectable businessman. However, I also have some other business to take care of. I think I will have a night's sleep before that, though. Okay, so yes, right. Yeah, let's go get a night's sleep. And we're off to... After that, we are off to... Hello, quests... Grand opening. Check out your new private... Oh, apparently I have to check out the private quarters to finish this... fair enough. Okay. I'm here. Oh, there we go. Quest updated. Anything else to update? No? Okay. Oh, do I have anything in my... chem factory? Create a new compound? Detoxify yourself. Yes, I'm going to detox myself. My first... do I have... Let's have a look. No, I'm... Well, maybe. Maybe I could repair all my limbs. Why not? And then... You know what? I was about to have a night's sleep in the van. I have a bed. It may not be the most amazing house, but it's probably better than sleeping the night in the van. All right. Let's have a night's sleep and get going in the morning. I think we're going to go to the Crimson Caravan. That's probably the closest place to the Northern Passage. I have just had an awesome idea. I mean, a really, really, absolutely awesome idea. We need some new upgrades. We need some new improvements for the place. They'll make us tons more money. And I'm not just talking about getting rid of all of these walking corpses, you know, and replacing them with living, breathing people. Some music to cover up the complete lack of... Why aren't I hearing people talking? Seriously, there should be a murmuring sound of people having fun. Okay, so that's the first thing. Then, we need to dig. We need to dig down and create a basement. We need to create a basement. Oh, you know what? We don't even need it. We can just get to it from the elevator. We need a basement. And in the basement, we put a movie theater. Yes, it'll probably once again involve me running off to some horribly dangerous place and getting brutally and utterly shot, clawed, eaten, and so on. Probably a vault. We have that sort of thing. And then we have a movie theatre. And then lastly, just when you thought, what else could there be? Lastly, the crowning jewel. Can you guess? Can you guess? We fix the roller coaster. I'm not just talking about the structure, although that would be step one. Fix the roller coaster so this is one long, unbroken track. But then, just to top it off, you add an actual working roller coaster cart that will go up and down the roller coaster. We'll make a fortune. We would make so much money. It's incredible. Not to mention the fact that it would be utterly cool if we could ride a roller coaster. Now, I know, technically, it would be insanely difficult. Probably take more time than any rational person would spend. But it would be the coolest thing ever. That would be genius. That would be awesome. Come on, that would be awesome. Even you could go on Eddie, although I'm not completely sure. You'd probably just follow behind. I'm sure it'd be glitchy. I'm sure there would be deaths. But oh my god, we'd be rich. And it would be cool. And how can you not love rich and cool? Anyway, I believe we have somebody to shoot. And that somebody is in... Where are we going? I've forgotten. I'm completely wrapped up in my biggest bounties. Kill Billy Bogan. That's right. Right, yes, no. He was... Oh, God, right. Near the Northern Passage. Right near the Northern Passage. So... I'm thinking Crimson Caravan. Yes, Crimson Caravan. So the Northern Passage is somewhere over here, and we have a building. What do you think? That building going to be... cactuses. Cacti, I think. I just spotted some people. Those cacti really do look like people at times. However, those people seem to be actual people. Okay. And they don't look particularly pleasant. And they do seem to be right where Randall said I would find them. So we've got one guy. He looks kind of dangerous, but honestly, I think I can drop him before he gets here. That's probably my guy, isn't it? He looks a bit out of place. Alright, you've got a pistol out, so you're primary target. Let's do this. Oh, he's got a gun. Here we go. Anyone else? Is he with them? Okay. He kind of... Alright. He might not be with them. Keep your eye on him. If he starts shooting, we kill him. I think that's the Northern Passage, I think. You know what? Just in case. I think that's the Northern Passage. I think he might just be a guard for the... Alright, you're not Billy. No, another outlaw. Ah, you are... But you were the last one I would have expected to, but you... Really do look like a farmer. Now, there we are. That's worth a bit. Okay. So. Oh, hello. I will take them all. Thank you very much. You know what? I don't want this guy. Can we go in here? Nope. I don't want this guy behind us. I really don't. And the Northern Passage is up here. And he might just be a guard for this place, in which case I'd like to know. He's aggressive. And apparently... Okay. Was there anyone else? He came from up there. No. right, that could be the northern passage. He was up here, wasn't he? All right, where's the dead guy? Where's the dead guy? Oh, there he is. Okay, so you were a sniper on the lookout. You didn't do a very good job, mate. You should have shot me while I was down there looting your friends. Why not? Northern Passage. Yes, I thought this... Okay, take it. I thought this was where it was. Right, we've actually got a job there. However, it's not as if we've run out of jobs to do here yet. And Cass didn't want to go with us, so... Right, let's get back to Randall and give him yet another finger. Okay. Is it me, or is that the most obvious, large and in-your-face quest objective marker ever created? A great big arrow that says, go here. And it's pretty much pointing to the right place, because I have got to go pretty much there. My van is there. Well, about 10 meters from it. Very helpful. Thank you very much. That strange feeling of déjà vu. Really, really, really should just give me, like, 5 jobs at once. You know what we need? We need a radio for Randall. We need we got a radio for the NCR, so we can call them for help. We need a radio. Okay, creepy music. We need a radio to talk to Randall. Is it, right, job's done. Tell me the next one before I come back. So instead of bringing back, like, one finger at a time, I can, you know, bring back a fistful of fingers.
Morning. Did you take care of Billy and his gang?
I did indeed. Yes.
You're kicking ass out there, kid.
This is true.
At this rate, I'm going to be out of contract soon.
Oh, don't say that.
And don't worry. There's plenty of work left. Come back when you're ready.
I'm ready. I wish you wouldn't do that.
There's a bounty in Westside. You ready to work?
Oh, it's Westside? Are you kidding me? I was literally just in that neighborhood again. All of the contracts are up there on that northern border. Just give me all the contracts. Do you know anything about someone called the Judge? That's bad mojo, kid. You don't want any part of that, he seemed to say with his hand gesture. Okay. Yes.
Good. Before we delve into the bounty, I'm gonna give you a quick history lesson. Now stop rolling your eyes, damn it. This relates to the job.
Okay.
I'll assume you're unfamiliar with the regulators.
The Eastern U.S., no, that's wrong. I know who they are.
Idealistic vigilantes, hell-bent on killing bad guys. However,
everyone needs a hobby.
In the core region, regulators are a very different breed. They're basically thugs who force businesses to pay protection money. They're
entrepreneurs.
Authoritarian gangsters, really. This relates to your bounty because the target is a Western regulator by the name of Dallas Courtright.
Okay.
Recently, Dallas drifted into Westside and appointed himself sheriff and de facto dictator. He's taxing commerce and breaking heads left and right.
And you want me
in light of this,
to go off and
collection
shoot
of
him?
Concerned citizens has contracted us to convince Sheriff Courtright to leave by any means necessary.
If by any means you mean shooting him.
And that you don't have to kill or capture the target. Just convince him that leaving is in his best interest.
Can I?
If he's a stubborn ass and you have to let the lead do the talking, so be it.
Excellent.
Just get him out of Westside.
Excellent.
Good luck.
This is what I love about you, Randall. Your jobs are simple, not complicated. I don't need to go off to some vault and pick up a briefcase and get a receipt. I just have to find someone and shoot them in the face until they agree to go away. I like it. I'm beginning to wonder if it might have been a little faster to go via Camp McCarran. Okay, that's west. Yes, it is. The only thing is with Camp McCarran, you park inside the base, so you have to get out of the base. But I think it's about the same distance. Might have actually been sensible. I believe the entrance is around here. Yes! Excellent. Okay. Not really explored west side particularly much. Good morning. Junk door to west side. All right. Okay. Excusez-moi. All right, so I'm looking... All right, there's the pawn shop. Was there a super mutant here last time? Okay, nobody else seems particularly bothered. Excuse me, I don't mean to disturb your game, but do you know there's a giant green man behind you?
Someone finally put down that sick motor runner, son of a bitch. Good riddance.
Yes, you're welcome. About the super mutant?
You don't strike me as someone down on their luck. What brings you to Westside?
I'm looking for somebody, but... Okay, where's the option that says... Okay, how long have you lived in Westside?
A couple of years now. I was a trader for a while, but got tired of all the walking. Westside was a good place to settle down as any.
Okay. What do you do in Westside, apart from ignore giant green men?
I help tend the crops, stand watch for fiends, and generally help keep things civilized.
Dude, there's a super mutant stood right behind you. Can we not talk about that? I mean, is that not a subject... Fine. Hello, mean son of a bitch.
Hi.
Who are you?
Marshal Fabrice.
Mean son of a bitch. Okay, nice to meet you. No, can't I? Okay. Do you have trouble speaking?
Mm-hmm. I have a cobalt. Goodbye.
Okay, what's a super mutant like you doing in a place like this?
I wash my bone with Sibby.
You wash your bone?
I have Bogo. Phoebe's a rope. Goodbye.
You have to go. Things to do! Things to do! Okay. What, precisely? Okay, you know what? Never mind. If those things to do don't involve hitting me, I... You know... Fine. Marco, excuse me. I'm looking for
Welcome
a regulator.
Madrid. Cheapest, cleanest whores in all New Vegas.
And somebody who can tell me why this giant super mutant.
Talk to the whores.
Is this apartment building yours? And have you seen the giant super mutant outside
of
it? Yep,
for years now. Guess I should be calling it Casa Marco or something. But I haven't changed the signs.
Casa
Folks who can't
super
pay
mutant.
Their way onto the strip need a place to stay too. And when pretty Sarah set her whores up here, the casa went full service.
Okay, seriously, you're all... You know what? I had questions about your tenants, do I?
Like who?
Never mind.
All right, then. Catch you later, then.
Sure. You know what? If everyone else is going to act like it's perfectly normal for super mutants to walk around town, I am not going to be the uncool one. West Side Co-op. Okay. Oh, hello. Your lights are broken.
Hi there. Welcome to the West Side Co-op. I'm Clayton Etienne. Let me know if you have any questions.
I don't suppose you... You know what? I don't care. I just... Do you have anything for sale? Yes, you do, actually. But more importantly, you have caps. Do I have anything to sell you? Yes, I do. Excellent. Okay, fair enough.
Give me a shot if you need anything out.
Nothing.
See you later.
I should find this regulator guy and get the hell out of here. This place is odd. You see, I'm hearing voices. I'm hearing voices, which is more than I hear when we're in my casino. I definitely want to hear people chatting and talking. Are you a regulator? You don't look like a regulator or a Dallas, for that matter. Hello. No, just a West Side citizen. liquor store? For rent. Door to Cat's Apartments, first floor. Holy. Okay. Hello. Hello. Okay. I'm hearing noises. I think everyone's busy. I tell you what. Let's try the liquor store. Klamath Bob's Liquor Store. Okay. Okay, seriously. Could you guys fix your light? I'll do it for you. I mean, look at this. Okay. We're going to be friends.
Howdy. Name's Bob, but folks around here call me Klamath Bob. What can I do you for?
You give me lots of whiskey. I take it you're from Klamath?
Yeah, good old Klamath. Not a bad place if you like hunting, eating, and skinning geckos all day. It's a pretty dull place, but I hear there was a bit of excitement when this tribal from Arroyo came to town years back. All before my time, though.
Yeah. The chosen one. Show me what you have for sale. Well, I have some questions about this area. Is there a lawbringer around here I can go shoot?
What did you want to know?
And why? Do you know anything about the super mutant walking around town? Thank you.
Oh, yeah, that's mean son of a bitch. I know the name sounds bad, but he likes it. He's one nasty old coot. Far as I can tell, he's one of them original super mutants. What came from the Boneyard. Wandered about after that master fellow died. Eventually got caught somewhere around the hub back in NCR. Boy, they sure treated him mean down there.
Okay.
Cut him up so bad he can't talk no more. I tried to buy him just so they'd stop hurting him. But they didn't want any of it.
Do you know how he got away from the NCR?
Turns out some of them night kids, whatever you call those sneaky super mutant types, got in and busted him out.
Well,
I guess somebody named Tabitha led the bunch that freed him. Don't know much more than that.
All right, well, to be honest with you, nice one, I guess. How did he end up here on the west side?
He just showed up here one day. Couldn't really talk, but he remembered me all right. Ever since then, he's just been, well, hanging around, I guess. Does odd jobs for folks and smashes the bad guys when they come poking around.
Okay, that sounds reasonable. People around here aren't afraid of him. They don't even notice him.
Some folks steer clear of him, for sure, but you don't seem to mind.
Okay, I'd like to talk about something else.
What else did you want to chat about?
That was pretty much it.
Sure.
Actually, no, wait a minute.
I might have some answers for you. What did you want to know?
What do you do around here, apart from run the liquor store?
West side. With things this rough, some folks need a lot of booze just to step out of the door in the morning.
I know
After
the
I close
feeling.
Up shop, I walk around and help keep the peace. Not that I'm good with a gun, mind you, but someone's got to do it, you know?
Okay. Tell me about Westside. You
well,
seem to be
well informed.
Well, things aren't
great here, but I've seen a lot worse. We've got the fiends to the south of us, and that ain't good.
Okay.
The scorpions hang out at the Monte Carlo when they aren't slinging chems or getting their heads blown off by
the
fiends.
Oh, it's a gang.
Probably the best thing we've got going on is the co-op, run by Mr. Etienne. Get some help from the followers of the apocalypse, I think.
All right. Okay, yeah, I've just met him and sold some stuff. Do you have a lot of run-ins with the fiends?
Not so much lately. The NCR is giving them hell anytime they poke their damn heads out. Bless those boys and gals for getting rid of that vermin.
Actually, it's more me than anything.
I feel pity for any man or woman that gets addicted to chems. But when they prey on decent folk, well, then it's time to put them down.
Okay, well, I like occasionally use chems, but only for important reasons. Tell me about the scorpions.
Not much to tell. Typical gang of dumb bullies and angry nobodies. They're holed up a bit south of here, in the Monte Carlo suites.
Okay.
They think they're tough, but any time they tangle with the fiends, they get torn right up.
All right. What's so great about the co-op?
Food from the people and for the people. Anyone can buy, but the profits are shared by the folks who make the produce. Locals got these little gardens that do real well. Gosh darn well, truth be told. Etienne got some help from that Anderson kid, I think. Anyway, we don't gotta rely on merchants so much. And it means the troopers can use all the food they make over on the east side. Works out nice.
So you guys are kind of independent of Vegas, Freeside, and so on. All right, that's...
What else did you want to chat about?
I have no other questions.
Sure.
Show me what you have for sale,
right,
though.
Then. Hopefully I've got something to wet your whistle.
I imagine you probably do. You know what I do need as well? I can probably find it, but I'm going to buy it. I need some beer. There's a few recipes I can make. Cook's stew, for example. I can make with beer, believe it or not. Yes, I know that sounds a little odd, but there you go. What else have you got? I don't think I need any of this. Okay, let's see what I can sell you. Probably not a lot, because I've just got rid of it all. In fact, nothing. You know what? Congratulations, you may be one of the first merchants in a long time that's actually seen caps from me.
Okay, then.
Thank you for the whiskey. Okay. You can never have an... Am I going the wrong way again? Yes. This is the way I was heading, wasn't it? Still looking for Dallas. Okay. My voice is getting worse. It's getting rougher. Hello, excuse me. Could somebody tell me where there's a regulator? I need to shoot him. Talk to him. Westside resident. Door to Northern System. Oh, brilliant. Okay, well, I suppose I should not complain. It doesn't happen that often that I crash. And I didn't lose much, because I think it auto-saved right outside the liquor store. And the reason I think that is when I check my liquor, I have 24 whiskey, which is a fairly good indication that I just bought a ton. Now, does this mean I'm going to crash each time I enter here, or is that... Yes! Okay! Brilliant! Okay, so let's hope like someone hell that the regulator is not in there. So where the hell? Where are you? No, I've checked there. I'm getting a teeny bit anxious that I am not going to find my... Aha! Hello! The very man!
Hey.
Yes, I knew it. Dallas Courtright.
What can I do for you, citizen?
You can leave right now. 6 of 8. Get out of here or I'll break your collarbone.
You couldn't break open a can of cat food,
not strong
shit.
Enough.
Get out of my
God.
Face!
You know, I should have taken whiskey. Okay. You know what? Let's try that again, mate, when I've had a... bit of Dutch courage. That sounds kind of feeble, doesn't it?
Bottoms up.
Have you run out? I should check. I'm being very rude.
Let's distribute the weight.
Oh no, you've got whiskey. You're fine. That was a little rude of me. My apologies. Where were we? Yes. Okay.
You again, eh? I ain't leaving. Better yet, you better get the fuck out of here before I start regulating.
No.
You again, eh?
I'm drunk now. Now we can talk.
Better yet, you better get the fuck out of here before I start regulating.
Remind me from now on to never have a conversation unless I'm drunk, okay? Just remind me. I'm more charming, I'm stronger, I'm just awesome when drunk. Go away.
You again, eh? I ain't leaving.
Okay, how do I annoy this man into shooting me?
Get the fuck out of here before I start regulating.
Oh, no, we need his finger. No, we need his finger. Right, oh, look! Somebody shot this man! I'm going to try and help him out. Why don't I need his finger? I don't need his finger? Why don't I need his finger? You know, just... Winnie, I just took your hat. Why? Never mind. He's too far gone. I couldn't stop the bleeding.
Those fiend junkies over at Vault.
Nobody looks like they're bothered. I said kill them all. We're fine. Did it? He was the... Please tell me that was the right person. There was no finger. Okay. Randall and Associates. Okay, yeah. Oh, no, I didn't need a finger, did I, really? Because I could have convinced him to get... I'm sorry, were you chatting? I could have convinced him to leave, so I wouldn't have needed a finger to prove... Okay, that's fine. Right, no problem. Let's, get back to Randall. It's going to feel weird turning up without a finger to give him. It's Groundhog Day again. We're going to have to start coming up with some sort of interesting games to play on the way here, you know. I spy with my little eye something beginning with, I don't know, coyote? Yeah, you get one guess. Alright, didn't have to kill it, which is kind of nice. Done a good deed for the day. Walked past something and didn't have to kill it. Randall? Okay, there's not really a lot of places for Randall to hide in here. Read note, combat knife. Okay. The bloodstained note reads, Jack, Randall and Associates, it's finished. Your employer is dead. Javier will be with you shortly. Sincerely, the judge. Okay.
You found the note. Good.
Yes.
You know why I'm here.
Why are you... What have you done with Randall?
I buried him. In the desert.
Then the answer to your question as to why you are here is to get shot in the face viciously. Oh, no, sorry, that was this chest. Oh! What? What? Again, son of a. Oh, okay, I need to reload. What was that? Did I take some alcohol in that fight? I took some alcohol. I took some alcohol in that fight because I went down. Okay, what did that give me? I've been dying to know what this perk does. I got that perk. Oh god, I can't see all the effects. It's really annoying. Items. Apparel. Let's take off that and that and that and let's see what we've got. Water break. Wait a minute, why don't I have any other effects? I should have other effects. I just took alcohol. Doesn't the alcohol do something for me? I've got a... Perks! Sense of emergency. Your life has been full of fear until you turn to the booze. With this perk, you reach out for alcohol when your health drops below 80%. Brilliant. I took alcohol, and what happened? Did I get anything for it? Did I get any DT? No, 11. That's what I am base. Really? It doesn't actually give me anything. I just... It... What? Patrol that. That's not my hat, is it? Oh, God, no. It was the Ranger Brown hat. That's right, yes. Okay, so what the hell does that perk do? And, okay. Randall's safe key, all right. Completed. Search corpse for clues about the judge's whereabouts. Search the safe for information on the judge. I'm dead. Sweet revenge. Whoa. A 44 pistol with damage 98. Okay. Data. No, miscellaneous. I'm dead. Dear Jack, if you're reading this, then I'm probably dead or kidnapped. I haven't been forthright about recent developments in the business because I never wanted to get you mixed up in my bullshit, kid. Nonetheless, here we are. You're probably wondering who the hell would kill me, and to be honest, I can only speculate. However, I'll offer the prognostication for my untimely demise. Recently, Randall and Associates has been cutting into the market share of Richter and Associates, a bounty hunting firm with a penchant for brutality. It is headed by a shadowy figure known simply as the Judge. I don't know much about the man, but I'm willing to bet he's the person who had me knocked off. I assume you've dealt with his assassin. Yes, I have. The humorless Mr. Sugar. Oh, was... Okay, so his assassin was called Mr. Sugar. Javier Sugar, got it. I've blown off the initial advances by the judge's cronies, so it's only a matter of time before he uses force. I'm probably just being paranoid. Anyway, if you're reading this, I want you to know you're the best goddamn bounty hunter I had the pleasure of working with, although I'll never tell you as long as I'm alive. I want you to tick all the caps, but there's something else. There's a .44 revolver in the safe that I call Sweet Revenge. It was manufactured a long time ago, well before the war. I swore I would never fire it until I found Marco, the man who butchered my family back east. You're all I've got left, kid, so take it. Better yet, take it and go kill the assholes who put me in the ground. You know what? I think I will. I liked Randall. Cormac, the judge's chief slave trader. I hate slave traders. Is a liaison to the fiends. Not that keen on fiends. Generally on the whole so far, mate. You really are making my list. If you find Cormac, you'll find the way to the judge. Last I heard, he was shacking up with Violet. That's the fiend I killed, okay? There's one last thing. Swear to me here and now that no matter what happens, you'll find Marco and kill him for me. And anyone else he's taken from. I know the judge is going to be in your crosshairs, but that was strictly business. And I came to accept such risks long ago. Know this. When Marco dies a violent, painful death, my soul will be at rest. Until that day, I'll do my best to horn your ass. It was a privilege to work with you, kid. Remember, justice is truth in action. Let that guide you in the coming days. I don't really, really care that much about this whole justice is truth in action crap. But revenge is truth in action. That has a certain ring to it. Sincerely, Stephen Randall. If you ever come across a marshal named Cooper, give him my regards. Damn it. I liked Randall. Yeah, Cass is annoyed. You know what? You never know. I know I'm getting paranoid, but... Okay. Right. So... Sweet Revenge Damage 98, DPS 118. It has a slower fire rate than this, but it does more damage per shot. Whoa. Oh! Hollow points. Oh, that is nice. So how much does it do with hollow, with now hollow points? 91 still, 91, whereas the Mateba does 61. I like this weapon too, but this. Now that is a thing of beauty. It really is. It's just, it's perfect. It is so me. It really is. It is just right in every way. Alright guys, I have got a new favourite weapon. And to honour the man who gave it to me, somebody I liked, and I really did like Randall, Randall was cool. We're going to go and find the men responsible for Randall's death. We're going to introduce ourselves politely. And then we're going to shoot them. A lot.